Yes, this has been the Goodwill Challenge with NTV, bringing you some incredible, incredible rugby. We just watched the Vodacom Blue Bulls take on the Windhoek Draught, which is, of course, the Vodacom Blue Bulls, in this instance, getting the best of the Windhoek Draught, which is the end time score was 47 to the Blue Bulls and 12 to the Windhoek Draught, which is. Let's have a look at the highlights from this match. Right off the start, it was a very, very intense atmosphere considering how filled the stadium was, well, still is, right here at the Goodwill Challenge. The boys came out in their proud national colors, of course. This was more of an audition for the Welwitschias, because each of these players is hoping to be selected for the squad that would attempt to qualify for the World Rugby World Cup, representing the land of the brave, Namibia. And this was how we started looking at the Vodacom Blue Bulls. They ran some good phases, and off that mall, they got a solid, solid try, which seemed to be the theme of the game. It was mall to try that first try, and of course Johan Mostert converting that one. Looking at this try again, Vodacom Blue Bulls were well within the Welwitschias' half, still showing composure, playing through their forwards, trusting their phases, and of course right there, sneaking away for the try, was Bernard van der Linde, who ended up being the man of the match. And Johan Mostert did not have any issues with that kick. Now looking at this next play, it started off with the Welwitschias line out. Welwitschias running a good maul on the Vodacom Blue Bulls, right all the way across the try line. This being the Blue Bulls' third try, a lot of their game was played from their forwards, barely needing to run phases through their lines. However, this time it was try time coming from the back line. That was number 16. Sorry, number 17, Skalk Rasmus. And this kick was also good for Johan Mostert. And that's pretty much how the momentum kept going. Vodacom Blue Bulls maintaining their confidence, maintaining their composure, and not allowing the scoreline to affect their effort. The reserves, of course, some of them getting an opportunity to step on to the pitch and show what they can, not just to the spectators, but to the nation at large watching this. Strauss there doing his best with some really good drives. He had a decent game aside from being sin-binned in the second half. However, this right here was the second try for the Windhoek Draught Welwitschias. And the conversion, well, the conversion was good. But Mossad came back to try and get 3 points for the Vodacom Blue Bulls. 3 points that team did secure. Vodacom Blue Bulls playing a good game, especially with regards to swinging the ball, keeping possession, being composed. And this try was the fruit of such efforts coming from Erasmus. Spectators cheering on their teams, primarily the Welwitschias throughout, and Mostert over there converting that drone shot off the beautiful Hage Geingob Stadium. Only available on NTV, the best place for rugby. And that's it from NTV, bringing you the Goodwill Challenge. Windhoek Draught Welwitschias versus the Vodacom Blue Bulls. The Vodacom Blue Bulls getting the best of the Welwitschias at that point in time. But do remember, we are your reliable source for everything from sports to entertainment, but particularly today, rugby. NTV, Ashwin Betty, Danny Boyson. Take care. See you next time.